Prince Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili, thank you. Please be seated. Tapu pe amoi afio, ai tau taha yo tua, yo tau lo tolo tonga, I he fiafi whakakolo a koi. O gofka tapu, ki pala tabake, o kau hala uta. Tama ko pirinisi, Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Ko whataku ki e ipare mea tonga Honorable Samuela Akinis Pohiba. Tapu pia moe e ikisea o whareare a tonga. E ik nobele te iwa anō. Whakatapu atu ki a Latu tu vanua bau na milau me ha uikini fisi. Tapu pia mo na upele tu ka kepa mo ha uiki. Whakatapu atu ki he eik minister o ilau Honorable Sionivuna Fahotsia. O ko whatapu heni ki he paresteni o e steak whakatoke lau o Nuku'alofa I he siasi o sisu kalaisi o kau nga ni oni o nga hea ki mwini I e nitu I halanginia. Tapu pe amo vainga tone Printa Fala Umetui, Pemoe Kau CEO, Ngahi Pot Ngawe Pureanga, Kai Umaa, Ai Ngahi Kau Taha, Ie Sektoa Taha Taha. Tapu Pemoe Kau Fafufonga, Ngahi Pureanga Muri, Ok Naume Aheni, Ie Fiafini. Pemoe Kata Fika Tapu, Kia Tek Moutol Koto Ape, Ai kau whakaafi, ko tuku ho mou ua, ka mou mea mai he whiafiko eni. Ke tau kau ngā kau whakataha, I hono whakaola, o ngā ue, ai OceanCel, ai kau taha ko AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd, pe kono diri whakatonga, koe whetai aki, ai ngahi ngalu e a tonga. talangata ya te au o whaikitu. Kaya tā, ke whakatau ke i atu, ai polo kalama, o e fiafko enu. Ko e fiafra historia enu, I e ngā aue wa manaki whakaola he fiafini, ai kautaha, whakahoko, ngā aue he interneti. Kono hingoa fra businessi, o piloa ko OceanCel. E he fiafini, ko e pia whaka ambi, e tau kamata pe, e tau pola kalama, pia mwai e ki, aki ha kua frafe, a paresten i entu i harangi mire, e ne tataki atu, a e owa loto, o e fiafko e.
Ko mau tamo ai o bewa. Ko eo tō mafi mafi, o dai ngā taha e awhia. Hi fia ba pata pata e mō ui e o kwai. O ke whaka whai ngā maari ana tōru. Ma e polo kalama, o e fia fukoe. O ngā whawhita, o ngā whamalo ki o awhia. Ko whaka whai ngā maari e uni mea kutoa. Kai lawa e polo kalama. Nai te eru, ki ni taraka. Tā mō whakaha whea, ki rāwai a Ōkoe. O ngā wanga i Ōkoe i roto whawhita. Ko oho, whakalau maari e ki e tawatu tonka, o ka horau. O nesi Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Ki ni mea i taumu. Kai whakakato ai whutumia wai Ōkoe. E tāpu kina mai kia te ia. Ke mamau hai whewha kolo. O tāu mui whuka amu. O he whewha koe. O maura tua e pare ni o tonga. O lau ni stāu e preanga. O huna o mea hene. O maura tu koe e kse e wharere o tonga. A ka no pere tam ho wiki. O huna o mea mai, e ka unā whā i longi, e whatamia mahu i ngā WFF koe. O ngā rotua e ngāhi potu ngā we, whi ngā we aki. Ai whāmi, ai maheni. Ko mui ka unā ngā we whatu koloa, ko ngā wihieni i WFF koe. Ki mau ka unā whā i longa i ae. Mahuima pa me tau mō e aho. O maura tua e upeha mō, o me tataki o e polokalama. Ke kau mō o a fio i a te ia. Ke a pion whao seima. O mai o mōha ngā atu. Ko hi mō a e kuhatu, ko whare e kua lang. E ku ato. E a aho ni. O umea mai e tamā. Ki whakatoa e ui ngā aue. Ko whaiwa mi he kautaha. Mi e sōsio pa mō kao mō iu nō hini. Mō te kākia toa e hingoa. Ki whai tāku bina mirang, OceanCel. Mō ngai kautaha katoa be e whitone aki. Ke ranga ki a māu o whao me miri nō e whanuan. Tā mui mā mani koe. Tā pukina mai e koroa e mahoai ke aonga ki e tau hi tua o mauwhai ki o awhio. Tau hi e ngai whāmi. Ki e ne awhio pa mwana whāre, pa mwana hōwiki, pa mwana kakae. Mua te kāke ngā weni kato ka ua ko mauwhakasi. Ke aowhini mamaru. Pake whawhonga au whao a whio. Hei hua whatoptapo a roku sisu kwaisi. Amen.
Thank you very much, President Ian Tuihalanginia, for the inspiring prayer this evening. At this moment, I would like to invite Mr. Siwa Kwea Sunia Mafleo Jr., the Chief Executive Officer of AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd, to deliver the welcome speech.
Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Ko kore ke u kufana e whakatapu kakato ko au whaki e whiwhine whakatau ke o programa kai ataa ke motuani ke whamono ai koloa ko lawe ai he ahoni. Tau ke whamalo ia, ai tamai, alo, ue lau maari e. Koe uhi koe tau waki kafa kafa, kua hifuai e ahon. O mau hakai e langi kua tau, mau kumuni koe mau koloa, ai lau maari e lele, a plinis kalani wan Fotofili, kine whakaola ai ngāu e anga, whakahoko interneti koe OceanCel. Ai ki kautaha koe AirChord Tonga e koe whatayaki ai ngalo e au Tonga. Koe ai koko upuke ai whakamarieni ke whei atu ai taritari whiwhia moe loto hounga ke he tama whakawhia whakaranglangi e ki a Latu tui whakua vōu Manilau ki he eipare mia o Tonga moe kaumini stā whalauni ki a nōpere tui wakano e ki a nōpere tui lakepa moho weiki ki a whareteti tui langingi moe hātaura iki moe kau whakawhi hono kātoa e pehe foki ki kaina Tonga kotoa mā hūlangi o wau ki ai ki whakawāna. Sino e mea koe OceanCel, koe ola ia vīsone mō tua Tonga ki a osia e Tonga kotoa ai whetūtaki e interneti. Ai a uoma, a hono hautaki, ka e mātu aki whakatu a hono totomi. Tāwhoro, whakamore more, te ria nā tāku ko hatalai hanga mai kā koe makatuunga e OceanCel nā e tanubou ia e pirinis Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili e kerekere tupua nā e whatu i lamu ki lote ai ai iri bai e i kaito e ngatu bai ka e whangu malingi me i wharela ma ai Tonga kotoa o anu pōni pirio te hei lala ko tūkinga pahu e si viu mo e kolo eiki. Ko eiki, o tau ka aina, ko e whakawae o mōmuni, na e whakatoka ia e tofia o pirini si niwa fo o. Pai te au sia tonu ai ngahi pōre mo ui, a takai mo e tūtaki. E a whawhetake ne lawa ki i oko oko, i Nusila, o Amerika, i he mala e o whetūtaki. O anō ngā he teknolosia i he tau e uafolo mā nima ko heta. E koe vīsoni ko ia, koe whakotuu ai ngā ue anga whakahoko interneti koe OceanCel. Nā e whenā pasi ia, o e tau mua ola whika tōlu, o e palani langa whakalakalaka ai whanua i he kahoko ia. E a pāo tolo aki, a whaunga ngā ue lalahi, o e teknolosia. Kukulelei a hono palani e a mawheia o matauhi o hono whakalere o bisnisi kene hake a kie mo ui whakaaho ai kakai mo whakasi isi ai whakamoreki hono tuto e a koe taha o ngai whonga na e whatu ke a usia ai tau mua ola koe ia kohono unwaki o whakahoko whatongia ai sektoa whetutaki kia tuunga sevesi tau ataina mo tau e tofuhi ai ai otu tonga mo whaingofua ai whakahaku pe ngai sevesi o kaniaungo ia o kikai hatoa e tu tau ataha ko iai o ku iai ai whaka pe tai lahi ki e tataki mo ngai tokoni ai tokai maananga nai lava ai ke tau whonua he ahoni ai vision ke whakahoko whatongia e Ocean Zeon o waka mai i he paanga hu mai nau nau o mea ngā au e whakateke ni kare kau ngā au e matao tao i he teknolosia o whetu utaki whakahoko ngā au e a rere bisnis ngā tau toke pia moe whetai aki ai wā ngā au e mo ngā hi kupu whikau aki whakaroto whonua whakawaha ure anga, e toki whakamau aki, a hono whakaata, o whakamawhai e ure anga e Ocean Cell ki kamata lewa, e ne whakahoko whatongi anga. Iyo, tawangi ki oto mafimafi, ki laka laka i monua i pe, ai whare o Greenish Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Pea oku tari tari li rei, ai Ocean Cell, e ngā oi waha ofi, o e hoko iki, ure anga, siasi wa kakai kotoa i tonga eiki. Wa waulahi o tu hapai, ongo niwa, ewa, moto kureanga. Tua o whaatu.
Pamalohin ki he pūre, wa kautaha AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd. Siwa koea suunia mafle o tiunia i he whawhiloa kia o ki bisone ai motu a tonga ki tae maari e ai pia tofuhi ai a kakai o tonga i he otu tongan pia au atu fauke ki tua kule a e hoko atu lewa ai polo kalamata ki hahiwa, e whakahoko, e Anna Jane Bea, o Lolo Hea Bea. Tama Pirinisi, koe whakahoko whatongia e ki kautaha koe ni. O ku kaupe ki ai, i e nahi kupu whekau aki, ai kotoa e kakai o whonua, i he tau keheke. Pea kua whai atu e nahi whatongia tataki, e ki nao tōru koe ki iofi iofi atu ki he tōle kere ka. Ka i he hou ani, o ki whema o ki whakahoko atu e whakame i te. E he ono ki whine mui koe ni, ko Anna Jane Bea, o Lolo Hea Bea. Shooting star. very much Anna Jane Mayer and Paula Herbert for bringing a bit of life into our auspicious occasion this evening with that lovely musical number. As the CEO said in his welcome speech, OceanCel is a culmination of dedication, hard work by a lot of stakeholders. Even though it amounts to a vision by a Tonga to raise the living and increase participation of all the people of Tonga and even people overseas. But we cannot go without saying that we need the invaluable contribution of all stakeholders in order to make this work. So this evening, I would like to invite Mr. Yusuke Egawa, the manager of Japan Radio Company Limited. And it is this company that take care of the technological side of this internet services provider, OceanCel. Mr. Yusuko Ikawa.
Manuel Rene. I'm Egawa from Jersey, Japan Radio Company. At first, I want to acknowledge Prince Kalaniuvalu and Prime Minister Samuelauhiwa. It's a great pleasure to meet you. I want to introduce our company. JRC is a manufacturer of radio equipment. Our company was founded in 1915, so we have over 100 years history. This is very long history, so today I would like to concentrate on Tonga project. In this project, OceanCel provide high-speed wireless internet connection, which called LTE, long-term evolution. This is international standard and state-of-the-art technology. We believe this service can contribute to Tonga economy, education, and health. JRC supplies LTE total solution. It's not only equipment, also some professional services, such as designing deployment of base station. But this is first trial for us. So we have constructed infrastructure and accumulated the knowledge with OceanCel for a year. At this time, OceanCel covers most of Nuku'alofa. Your Serene Highness, Prime Minister, and guests, thank you for attending today. Tua ofa atu.
Thank you very much, Yusuke Egawa-sama, manager of Japan Radio Company Limited. At this point in time, Your Serene Highness, Honorable Prime Minister, Honorable Speaker, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite you to watch a video presentation of how OceanCel works.
LTE stands for Long-Term Evolution. It provides the fastest mobile broadband services commercially available today. The high speeds are made possible by using more radio spectrum per connection, multiple antenna paths, and more efficient encoding of the data being sent and received. In order to build an LTE network, some elements are required, such as antennas and radio base stations called eNode B. A transport network including microwave links, optical fibers, and IP routers. A connection to the internet and IP networks known as the gateway. A controller to manage mobility called a mobility management entity. A home subscriber server database which contains information about all the individual subscriptions. A policy management system to ensure that the services you subscribe to are delivered accordingly. And an IP multimedia subsystem to handle voice over LTE and other multimedia services. Everything starts from your personal device. Here we go. Let's say you're making a voice over LTE phone call while you're sharing video and sending heavy emails at the same time. Boy, are you busy. The mobility management entity establishes the connections and controls the signaling with the terminal. Using LTE, all your data is sent and received in IP packets. IP packets are like boxes in which your movies, music, emails, and phone calls are going to travel. The beginning of a technological journey that will take your data from your phone, carefully sorted out in their packets, to an eNode B radio base station. Then, a huge transport network made of microwave links, fiber, and IP routers sends your data from the antennas and eNode B radio base stations to the gateway. A system made out of several levels. The serving gateway routes and pushes your data packet forward on its journey. It's the frontier of the packet core, maintaining the connection between your phone and the IP network while you're moving freely around. Now receiving the packets, the packet data network gateway looks at the destination of those packets, then sorts and sends your data onto the right tracks. It is the crossroad in every kind of traffic, no matter what the source of the technology. While all this data is processed, the policy management counts your data packets and applies policy rules from your personal subscription plan. Quite a bit of travel, huh? And it has yet to go to its final destination through the internet and other IP networks. And here we are, safely arrived to its destination. How easy was that? Considering the numerous benefits that you will feel using LTE networks. Improved browsing and online experience thanks to lower latency and no unwanted delays. Better app coverage, that is, better performance of multimedia applications through higher upload and download speeds. Enhanced voice communication with higher voice quality and shorter call establishment time. Naturally, LTE is also compatible with the existing telecom infrastructure and ecosystem. So, are you ready to join the journey?
Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Ni afeta ulalo kai tomu aha koloa ike fia fini ya tau fuka osi aki ae toe koloa a ini hanga ufaka ola a na awe ko ini fuka hoko internet ae OceanCel.
korke tap moi a few da ha mai tap pe moi paremia sombra aki spoi tap mo kam ni sta ta na mi tap pe moi exer paremia no pe tu ba no Tapamo Ilake Tama Ilake Mojoi Tapia Ratu Tu Ivan Mojo Nani Lau Tapamo Palestini in the army my at the club of course you found a thing at the what's on off like me one and thank you for the cut of the Fatumia here for the time distinguished guests ladies and gentlemen I'm honored to be here at this auspicious occasion so that we can collectively witness the commissioning of the services of OceanCel, which personify the opening of another alternative gateway for the people of Tonga and the provision of internet connection and services. The day that OceanCel is chosen to embark on its maiden voyage is of immense interest as it coincides with the 6-week centennial celebration of the establishment of the Kingdom's first secondary school, Dubow College. Because it is symbolic of one of the key legacies of our beloved monarch, His Late Majesty King George Dubow I, the illustrious architect and progenitor of Tonga's modern political system, thus bridging the communications divide between the Kingdom and other nations across the globe as early as a century and 4 decades ago. As elaborated in the welcome speech, OceanCel is the vision of a Tongan national from the island of Tongatapu, a bay grew up in your fo'o, for the people of Tonga throughout the kingdom to access a speedy internet network at a cost which they can afford. It is particularly inspirational that this vision, despite its challenges, is commensurate with the core needs of our people and one of the 7 national outcomes of Tonga's current strategic development framework, which is a more inclusive, sustainable and successful provision and maintenance of infrastructure and technology. Accordingly, the status that the implementation of this momentous vision has reached thus far also reflects an effective and close cooperative partnership between the public and the private sector and other stakeholders to utilize the state-of-the-art technology. Hence, this evening, it is a source of pride and pleasure to officially launch the OceanCel Internet Provider Services with heartiest felicitations and Godspeed. In conclusion, I wish to recommend to the OceanCel management respective head of the executive and legislative branches of government, distinguished guests, the people of Tonga, and each and everyone whom this broadcast may reach, the guidance of Paul in the second epistle to the Corinthians, chapter 9, verse 8. And God is able to bless you abundantly, so that in all things, at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work. Ofa.
Of a malola, Yaupito, Molotomata Konga Yamon, Kitama Plinisi, O Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili, Yakoloa Quoto, Kifka Ilongai, and now we mamafa, Oku Fakaola, Yafia Fakoloa Quenti. OceanCel, or Audrey Lola here. They are quite a woman. If Kahokoya get Tahana, he might more. I tiny queen of Vina Tonga for Queen Salote to Paul and Palu. We have a poor papa.
I'm Yes, I can see you. Hello?
I'm out here.
Hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yes, and I can see.
Right. Say hello to everyone.
Hi, Julie.
Prepare me.
Firstly, I would like to congratulate the OceanCel and the manager and all the workers. Work well done after quite a while, maybe about 5 years, if I remember. And I would just like to give a little word that keeps coming up to me, and it's very appropriate, that the Bible says good communication permits progress. If we are wanting progress in our nation, we need good communication. Firstly, one-to-one and as a people. Now we are moving into the IT age, and I'm sure it's most appropriate for that. Go for Maroa to Alpito Kihengawe. Ye Ekbalenian Kalahan Kureana. Ye Akwamanakia to be Faiho Motokon. Eki tau taha ko e ni o kutoki. Tō tū u koro he nā. O kwa mā loat au pito ki e tau mā we. Ka au mā po ka sō si lua. Tau kua te tai ki he o tua. Ke ne whaka hoko a hoa ko e ni. Whaka historia ia ke fonua. Pito mā. Ko o palaki atu au pito ka te kumontor. O kilo pe ki ai ai koro kalama o e ti atu ko e ni.
I OceanCel, I Kikautaha Goya, I AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd, the Yonolirifa Tonga, Rafita Yaki, and Nahingalu Air Tonga. Yehoa Koiniko, Kolebeke of Fafonga Yatu, I Fatonia, Namanaki Fukahoko, Etotaha or Kamatao Tao. Ngawe angan ko Mr. Sanjay Sinha. Kifeya tu ay fala malo o ahofa kolo ako ni. Ko tumu atu ko ay fala malo mo fafita ki o tua maaf mafi ko la alah mo mama mama ni. Ko wi ko ni ngah palani fkaofo. He tala mai e he folafola, e tohi a kohe ele ti. Ko ngahi whinga ko toa pe u tau whai i lalolangi ko eni, ko o si ai pe hono taimi, mo hono aho ko tofa. Pea pehe a lau maarie, o ngā ue kafa kafa, ni lava hono whakaola i aho ko eni. O ko atu ai whamahalola, Kitahine princessi, kia meresi uliktapu, Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili, kohika ni afeitaulalo, kane fukahoko mai minu usila, ahono fukaola koya, wengahe sebesi, ai OceanCel. Okwato ai fukamalo kafukafa, kitama koplinisi, Kalaniuvalu-Fotofili. Yo afi taulalo, kakeme amai ahoni. Ofra koloa, piafka loa, aiki inga awe koeni, aiki kautaha koeni. Roi AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd, kai umaa ai OceanCel. Okwato afra maalo foki, in Paremia Tonga, Samuel of Crispo Hib, Koiwi, Koi Angalilei, a fate una Pamba Cabinet, Kai Fragata Mai, I King Awe Anga Koini, a Kamatan of Kaola, the Monitor of Tonga, Kaiuma, Home Mai, if you're fin, or Taka Frata Akoin. Ogwata fa malo kafka ke exe a falaria ek na pere tu mano ka koia foki na kamanta ai ai finawe aki ai ki ka tahani pe mo e sekto a fra pureanga e ta na e onu ko mari wa ogwata foka fa malo ki he ek minister lao sa ni una fatsia pe ki a ek no pele tu la kepa ek no pele fi la kepa pe mo ho ek kotoa ni mo wanga lele ta mo tari af kafe ai ki kanta. I would like to acknowledge with appreciation the diplomatic corps, representatives of the foreign governments accredited to Tonga, who are here with us this evening. We are grateful that despite a public holiday today, you decided to accept the invitation and join us this evening to witness the commissioning or launching of the services of Tonga's latest internet service provider, OceanCel. I would also like to thank all the CEOs of the public sector and also the private sector who are here with us this evening. Representatives of the other internet providers in Tonga, and also each and every stakeholder in telecommunications development, information and communications technology in Tonga, and also each and every one of OceanCel and AirChord's customers and friends. We would like to thank you very much indeed for being with us today. And last but not the least, I would like to thank President Ian Tuihalanginia of the LDS Nuku'alofa North Stake for ushering in the blessings of the Holy Spirit to mark the occasion of this evening. And finally, I would like to thank the CEO of AirChord TeleVentures Tonga Ltd and each and every one of your professional and administrative staff, and also the manager of Japan Radio Company Ltd for all the effort and untiring work that you have committed in the past 2 years or so in order to get OceanCel moving and working. And I would like to thank each and every one of you to whom this broadcast may reach throughout the Kingdom of Tonga and also across the globe. We thank you for joining us in this momentous historic occasion for the development of information and communications technology and infrastructure in the Kingdom of Tonga. Malo apito. Kokole aipe, ya paristen ientu ya langini, amalmole lava mai, o keresi, ayo wawo talo karamae fiafu, alo.
Do maf maf, mutangata. Eta mai fahewa ne afiamu.
Three, two.
Okay.